Typhoon Bebinca in Shanghai has been in the headlines. In fact, the typhoon has made landfall in China's finance center. Seaports were closed and more than 600 flights have been cancelled. But this has been described as a potentially once-in-a-century storm. But Bebinca comes on the heels of the devastating Typhoon Yagi, which itself followed a summer marked by extreme heat and floods that threatened food security and damaged manufacturing hubs in China's southern cities.